just zero cup. Getting in a package in Blue Jean. And that is from Uncanny Friend, so. Okay. Yes, Latino heat. You get the Latino heat. Latino heat, Eddie Colello. Here he is out the package. Here is the little picture on the tag. This is really, really cool.
Is that back away, Chef, and didn't bring any money into the house? Are you listening?
No.
I didn't fill out this form right here, this whole packet that you're wanting to fill out, and I stuffed all my income and all this debt that's in your name. How would you feel if I put it all on you? Because that's how it makes me feel. When you won't apply for employment, when you're not pursuing a job, okay? Pursuing one job at Walgreens is one job, but you didn't even bother to try applying in other places. That paid as much as Hardee's did. Because now we've got that level of income to step up to. Do you understand? You're going to have to work twice as hard in an $8 an hour job than you did in a 10 hour job just to make the same money. And when you work
with trying to get the tag off, like the hang up.
Without you being tired and fed up. So if you know great things about yourself, then you need to make up for that stuff. And that's all I'm trying to convince you of. Apply for unemployment, get that going, and then in the meantime, unemployment requires you to in order to apply, you have to apply for jobs. So you apply for jobs. If you don't have to take a job, you don't have to go to the job interview if it's a place you don't want to work at. You're just meeting their standards that they need you to meet. In order to apply. But I don't think it's going to take you a long time to get a job. But you have to have your act covered financially. That way, if unemployment approves you 2 months down the line, that money will come in when it's meant to come in, and it'll go on that card you've got in your bill, though. And you know what? We'll take it off that card, and we're going to save it towards your car. You get it? I have a plan.
There we go. Now I'm going to take the other tag off.
Because you worked everything out, you fought me a little bit along the way, but look what we accomplished when we worked together. You see? Come here. No, you listen to me. My brother, Bobby, and my family know. And also, who else does help? Oh, Melanie, I've told people very clearly you helped. But you know what? And now the way I'm going to repay you is a big way. I'm going to help you get along.
Here he is without the tag, guys. So sorry this unboxing was not so.
You should put it there. Hey, you don't talk to me that way. He's the one who got that call
for
me.
I think she's focused on what I'm trying to tell you.
Your reaction. So yeah, his hair is a little bit shorter than usual. Pretty cool that he has shorter hair than usual. So anyway, guys, like, comment, subscribe.